My name is Nasimiu Caroline. I'm a medical doctor. Currently, I'm working as a medical epidemiologist at the Washington State University Global Health Kenya. During my years in clinical practice, fever was one of the most common symptoms that brought our patients to our hospitals. While fever mostly is caused by manageable ailments, once in a while it can be a sign of a more serious disease such as COVID-19. Unfortunately, most of our health facilities may lack the lab capacity to differentiate between the life-threatening causes of fever and the more common ones. And this is where my contribution to the global health security in Kenya comes in through my PhD, during which I will be studying the causes of acute febrile illness among patients presenting with fever at our health facilities in 10 select counties. My PhD program is under the Zoonotic and Emerging Infectious Diseases program, which is funded by the National Institutes of Health. The program is run by Allen School at Washington State University in collaboration with College of Health Sciences at the University of Nairobi, the Faculty of Veterinary Medicine, as well as Kenya Medical Research Institute. During the 4 years, I will be camped at select health facilities in our country to study the causes of fever that bring patients to our hospitals and whether there could be a pandemic lurking behind the fevers. If we do find out that there's a pandemic, as a cause of the fevers, not only would we have detected it early, but we'll be able to respond to it using cost-effective measures. This is because the PhD program offers additional skills such as health economics, use of GIS in disease mapping, in disease control, modeling and prevention, as well as biostatistics. At the end of this program, I'm proud to say that I'll be part of the next generation of disease responders in Africa.